which you put here, female tanks, who you think were first of all battlefield, with the tanks advancing over all that rough ground, straying away towards the enemy position, is probably just as effective as trying to stop and aim one of these tanks down.
Right.
Because quite often, if you see those, again, frontline photographs, very little for a 6 pounder gun to fire. Now they fire armor piercing, so a solid shot, fire that at a pillbox or something that's worth taking on, but on the whole, they're either firing it's infantry, they fire tanks on, so lots of equivalent of like little pellets or bearings. So it's firing almost like a shot gun, and that can straight away as well as the so again, high explosives, there's a few things. The problem